this ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon. Stacking cheese like it's Parmesan. Eight different flows, call me Octomom. I'm moving fast like the Autobahn. And I'm independent, so I'm not your fucking starving like it's Ramadan. Sick, twisted, gifted, can't copy, printed. Can't hold me down, I shape shift, I'm liquid. I killed this beat, I might get convicted. They know how I move, it was predicted. Persistent, spoke it into existence. So consistent, no assistance. Hear me once, become addicted. If I rap it, then I lift it. There's no cap when I be freaking listen.
This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
This is his time to shine.
Well, he better prove it tonight, because if he loses, he's going to have to get to the back of the line.
How optimistic of you, Corey.
And unfortunately for all of us, he's in there tonight with Sami Zayn. This guy is just a parasite and a cheat. He never met a shortcut he didn't want to take.
You are a heathen and a buffoon, Saxton. You call Zayn a parasite, I call him a strategist. Sami is always looking for the best path to victory, and he's pretty good at finding it. Does he cut a corner or two? Maybe. But you know what they say about ends and means.
Way to steer clear. Real European uppercut. Sami predicted that.
What a wrist clutch suplex. And Zayn looked rocked. If he's got a strategy, you might want to think about stepping into it.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Maybe one of the most scheming superstars in the WWE. You have to be aware that Sami Zayn is willing to do whatever it takes to get the win, legal or otherwise.
While you call it scheming, Cole, I call it calculating. Zayn will definitely take every opportunity that presents.
No!
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Returning to the ring now. Wow, what a situation. Hanging armbar locked in.
This is bad. This is really bad.
He is saving us from having to sit through that. And now the admittingly divisive Sami Zayn attempt. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Oh, what a high kick.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
It's cinched in. I think we're just... He's searching for an opening. And finds it.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
Oh, what a high kick.
He saw it coming.
Neck breaker!
So smooth. From the top rope!
He paid for that one!
Oh, man, big time. He's absorbed some damage already.
He got whipped into that corner. Losing his mind right now. I'm sure he's already working on a conspiracy theory about this. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
And the ropes forced to break. He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Oh, what impact.
Thudding kicks to the chest.
Nice leg sweep. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Kneeing his way out. And he's free.
Turned inside out by the German.
Clutch.
Only a matter of time before he taps out.
Can't.
No! What a reversal!
Incredible.
Big forearm.
He's first.
Lost that up.
Now this could put you to sleep.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not him.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Makes him pay with it. Face first. All set up. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Compromised position here.
Escape just in time.
Left by the turnbuckles.
This wrapped up.
Makes the cut. He stays alive. He stays alive.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And I'm sure Sammy is going to find a way to twist this into blaming the referee, but he should focus his energy on his opponent.
We are seeing a neck.
Well, it's not going to be.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Oh, what a high kick.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building.
And he had it reeling for a second, but still comes up empty-handed.
What a barrage of stops.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Nothing ready.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
And I'm sure Sammy is going to find a way to twist this into blaming the referee, but he should focus his energy on his opponent.
Ah, this is classic Sami Zayn.
Through the post, tornado, DDT by Zayn.
No shortcuts from Sammy there, Saxton. What do you have to say for yourself?
Let's just see what Sammy keeps his focus on in the long run.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
And the opposition back into the ring.
I think we know what's coming next.
Boom!
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Whip back into the ring.
Game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Look at Sammy's eyes. Zayn absolutely thought that was going to do the trick.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Headed up. He's thinking big.
We're going to finish it off.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
The drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Attack after attack coming from Zayn.
Yeah, such intensity from Zayn right now.
Nice takedown.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
On the apron.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Up there. Can
Sami Zayn with a big boot.
Has Sami ended it there?
Cover. No, he gets the shoulder.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
The very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Headed to the top now.
We're going to finish it off.
Swanton bomb.
Is it enough?
instinct. Tossed into the corner. And Sammy is countered. Big time move coming up.
These two have fought tooth and nail.
Wait a second. Is that a...
It's a...
Oh, you
the pin and the win!
Yes! And he fights it off. The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Look at this!
Uh-oh.
A suicide dive! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Check out the springboard. Oh, costly error there.
Boy, what a kick.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already.
Getting him into the corner.
Sami Zayn sends his opponent to the outside of the ring. What is Zayn thinking here?
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Tornado DDT.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Sami with a big boot. This one has to be over.
Mark.
Zayn's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
Will Sammy recover?
Damn.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
The Great Liberator survives. Sami Zayn will not be held down by conspirators today.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Fights the shoulder up and one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Put into the...
Oh, a moving kick, Sami Zayn.
No doubt, Sami just ended this.
Presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
And Zayn is losing his mind right
the
now.
Cover!
I'm sure he's already working on a conspiracy theory about this.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Ooh, nice.
We got a rope break.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Perched up top. Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
It's all over but the counting.
Two. That was a massive victory for this young man.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. Superstar can now enjoy his victory.
What the hell is he doing? Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on. Oh, my God.
This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.
He's out of control.
This world ain't right, won't accept it. Negative energy, I expect it. Once it's in your mind, it's infectious. So fight for your life and reject it. You better give me space, I'm protective. My adrenaline spikes when I'm threatened. And if you stay in my way, I'm aggressive. Cause when there's no legs, it'll kill when I'm desperate.